someone else than me. Mom, are you ready to be his friend?
Yes.
Try not to be that high up to be friends. I want everything to be low, okay?
Okay.
Just try your best. I don't want you and my dad to be replaced and meanies again. I want you and my dad to be placed as settled and be friends. I'm not trying to be mean. I just want everyone to be friends. And if I can be nice, I think all of us can be nice too. I'm not trying to be mean, but I'm trying to do my best in my heart. Nothing else than that. I want you, Mom, my dad, everyone to be friends. I want everyone to be smiling, not like being mad. I want everything to smile. Especially when I see someone, I want them to smile. Especially Nana, everyone. I want everyone to smile. And if that's for my dad and you, Mom, I think you can do it. I think you can settle your mean heights down a little to short heights. Then it's both, okay? I'm not trying to be mean. I'm not trying to be a bully. I'm trying to be steady on the floor, not way down, on straight, on the middle where my heart is. My heart is something. Everyone else's heart is something too. And if we live in a world where everyone's being mean, everyone's gonna be a monster in their future. What if there's just a little bit of persons and we will eat them, then no one will ever be here. Only the monsters in our place. We need everyone to be a person. Everyone, including me and my mom, everyone. I just want everything to be settled down. Nothing else. I just want everything to be good as possible. Nothing else.
Thank you, Tiana. Come on, Kim, mommy, chup chup. I love you.
I love you too.